coś. A bit slow, aren't they? I thought they go faster when it's wet. Alright, we'll try something else.
Okay.
She goes up when the rain comes down. I know, do you?
Okay.
She goes up when the rain comes down. I know, do you? She goes up when the rain comes down. I'll tell you who. He's Uncle Umbrella. He's a friend on a rainy day, but do watch out when the winds are big, and don't let them fly away.
Alright, we will get a little shot if you want to, just to feed the lamb.
You're alright, I'm not going to hurt you, the rest of food. Here it comes, look. We've got it in the field. It's not going to hurt you, Caitlin. See the lamb. Here it comes. There you go. Hold the bottle. Just about finished the bottle. The end. Why? What's that? What's it going to do now? I think it must do. Oh, where is he? Nice one. Faces, something. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of cotton. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of hay. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of cotton. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of hay. Come do your jumping, I'll video you jumping. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of cotton. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of hay. Go on in. Whee! Thank you. You gotta pay. Hey. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of cotton. Jump down, turn around, pick a bale of hay. Yeah. Did you build this yourself?
Yeah.
Without any help?
recording on video. Very carefully. Take a big house. Whoa! Look what's down there. I've done a video. Thanks. I'll take a video and show you what's out here.
Whoa! Not drop your phone. No.
I don't know, Diana. Do you want to take a video or not? No?
Taking a video.
Let me see what's over this wall. Wow, look at that.
When Santa got stuck up the chimney, he began to shout, "You boys and girls won't get any toys unless you peel me out. My beard is black, they say to my..." When Santa got stuck up the chimney, he began to shout, "You boys and girls won't get any toys unless you peel me out. My beard is black, they say to myself, my nose is prickly too." When Santa got stuck up the chimney,
Caitlin, come on.
Yeah.
Come on in. Riley's taking pictures of you. Where are we just now?
The rest
of the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yeah.
Go through there. Can't see. Okay. Come on, let's go. Having fun? Are you having fun at Disneyland? Supposed to be in there at the moment, that's why. Just close up. Because it's not got an attendant on it at the moment. Come on. You're not meant to be. Oh, they're cheating.
Is it true?
No. What? It's just white sand.
Yeah.
find some bridge to go over.
Sand.
We need to find a shop to get your
belt.
Yeah. Let's do this way. Well, there's a Jack Robinson tree. Cameron Robinson tree. Want to go up it or not?
Yeah.
Want to go up the tree all the way from the top?
Yes!
Come on in. Video.
Leave it alone!
hug. Caitlin? Is that good? I've got you on video now too. Okay. What's the place?
Time
Twisters. You having
fun? Yeah.
Somebody else?
Yeah.
Must be at another party or something.
My brother.
My brother.
I want to take the phone and then I'll show the place that I went around.
Well, go on.
to wave.
Thank you. questions.
Put them up beside you.
What was that?
I'm doing
handle handling.
Very good, Eva. Say hi, Mum. Say hi, Mum. Tiny little donkey, aren't you? You can only be a few days old.
Yeah. Whoa, don't you dare do that!
It's hiding.
potato in.
Perfect. Join it. That's alright, we'll get a little shot if you want to, just to feed the lamb. There goes. You're alright, I'm not going to hurt you, they've asked for food.
Don't! I'm
not going to hurt you.
Dad, can we go over there?
Come on, come on. Here it comes, look. We've got it in the field. It's not going to hurt you, Caitlin. You see the lamb? It's not going to be. Here it comes. There you go. Thanks. Hold the bottle. Finish the bottle.
The end.
And
wow.
Is it? What's it gonna do now? I think you're its mummy now.
Uh-huh.
I think it must be.
I didn't think you'd eat one of these. But the guinea pigs turned to pinch it. Look, Caitlin. The guinea pigs tried to steal it from it.
I tried to give the guinea pigs.
No, it's not. Well, we'll get to it in a minute. Let's find its own one, Caitlin.
Yeah. This reminds me of pizza.
Oh, does it?
Mm-hmm. Look, the exact same color.
No, pizza rabbit is smaller.
Yeah, that's what I said.
It's a noisy cocktail.
Yeah, that's. Can you ask if you can talk to one?
No, I don't think you should.
Please.
That wasn't a very good crow. Was it? Fluffy chickens. Anybody else want to hear? That's a strange cockerel crow, isn't it? Thank you. guinea pig. I like the guinea pigs, don't you?
Yeah,
I'll do that. You're keeping the rabbit by hand?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that, isn't it? I'm just going to put my cup into the bucket, Caitlin. So the seagulls eaten more than one or the other. Which has eaten the most ducks or the seagulls?
Ducks.
Seagulls.
Ducks always
come
like that.
Ducks aren't so sure, are they? Chilly up here. That's a seat.
Don't have to see that again.
You can see that again, that's
what you know.
About our girls here, and one of the main ones is what is the difference between a seal and a sea lion, which we have here. Well, sea lions, they have very, very big front flippers. So, thank you very much for sharing your flippers there.
Did you get around the maze okay?
Huh?
Did you get around the maze okay?
Oh, I'm not.
It's the
emus. I know.
I didn't know they'd moved the emus. There's the other one up the side, look. Look at the wings on it. Can you see? Look, up the side, you can see the wings better. Look at that, huge wings. They want, they'd really eat that, wouldn't they? Hello, emu.
Okay.
You're going to put more than what you just... Maybe you've got some llamas up there and the pigs. We'll have to go and get some more tokens. Yeah? Oops, bye, Amy.
Bye-bye.
That's not very nice. What's going on? Sure. Have you had a good day, Caitlin? Did you go for a walk in the hotel with Papa? Okay.
Caitlin and Abby. You having fun? Go and get your, go over to Abby and do something with Abby. This is a video. We'll give this to Abby's daddy. Who's daddy then? My daddy. It's very difficult to see. Are you going to try and climb on the crocodile together? You're going to go onto it? Well done. Abby's turn. Breath and concentrate in that. Don't be thinking about this. You think about what you're doing. Huh? Think about what you're doing. Fingers closed. Come on then. Come on. Well done. Keep going. Fingers closed. Fingers closed. Hey. What? Right, just take a breath. Just take a breath. Take your time, because you'll be getting tired now. Oh, ouch. Very good, sweetheart. Here, put your hat back on. That was very good, Caitlin. It's the second time you did that in a minute, isn't it? The swimming's coming on very well. You have to remember to keep your fingers shut, though. The more you keep your fingers shut, the easier it'll be. Caitlin and her crocodile. Caitlin and a crocodile were just passing by. I'm going to switch off now. Got what?
ones are great for the squishy toys. I think we should even both pick them.
Dad!
What?
Down
the front, you
take off your t-shirt and vest.
No, you can take off your t-shirt if you like. Okay. Don't throw things, Caitlin.
Do you want leggings? Because you've got new leggings you've never had on, you can change them from what you've got on. Okay.
Seeing it all and enjoying every minute.
To go. To go. That's a deep trick. Video and push at the same time. Josh. Quite difficult to do. Huh?
Dad.
Like that and then pull it off, so that way you're not breaking the whole band. I think these two are ready actually, are they? Yeah, they're fine. Doesn't matter if the stock's in it. Actually better than stock in it because it keeps the smell of the mint smell.
Sorry,
it doesn't matter. Right, where else? Let's have a look. Wait a minute now, they're not all. That one's okay because it's nearly ready.
There's lots of tomatoes.
Right?
There's lots of tomatoes.
Yeah, we've had about 60 already.
We'll
get about another 60.
Oh.
I'm disappointed, I thought you loved to do this.
Oops, oops, there you go. Scorched tomatoes wants to happy birthday to you. Scorched tomatoes wants to.
Are you okay?
Yes,
bread
and butter. In the middle of the sun.
Mummy, did I do?
So we're getting them every day.
Mm, but
let's
consider it's just two pots.
Mummy, me, nino. Mummy, me, nino.
Don't do the big ones, just do
it. Mummy, me, my, mo, my. 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 Mummy, me, my, mo, my.
Oh, look, pop of sunflowers out.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to move them in the morning.
Go and take a photograph, go and take a shot of that. There's lots of them about to burst out.
Move them over there, see what these buckets are.
Oh, pops. Dad, there's tons. Tons of pins.
I'm moving them over so we can get a better view.
And fair share of the sun.
No request they were safe from the smell. And the squirrels, of course, the squirrels haven't got any. I think they've got rid of them all. There's one, there's still one in the room.
Got a good shot of your face.
How do you know?
Put it straight up there.
Still scratching.
Yeah! Yeah. Oh, let's go! Let's play quick! Ben. Thanks for your help.
A lot of different things. I don't know of any children of her age that get as much involved as she does with so many different things, and certainly not with her grandparents, if at all. Right.
The hairy scary castle. In the hairy scary castle. In the hairy scary castle. Where the skeletons rattle and the ghosts go. Boo!
Anything else?
Boo!
Don't do that. That's too much. You got any other songs? Mr. Blue Sky. Mr. Blue Sky. D.
My God's a good God. Yes, he is. My God's a good God. Yes, he is. He picks me up and he turns me around. Plants my feet on high ground. My God's a good God, yes he is. My God's a good, good God, yes he is. My God's a good, good God, yes he is. He picks me up and he turns me round, plants my feet on higher ground. My God's a good, good God, yes he is. My God's a good, good, good God, yes he is. My God's a good, good, good God, yes he is. And he picks me up and he turns me round, plants my feet on higher ground. My God's a good, good God, yes he is. My God's a good, 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 good God, yes he is. My God's a good, 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 good God, yes he is. He picks me up and he turns me round, plants my feet on higher ground. My God's a good, 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 good God, yes he is. My God's a good God. Yes, he is. My God's a good God. Yes, he is. Picks me up and he turns me round, plants my feet on high ground. My God's a good God. Yes, he is.
I just like you singing.
Tell me your favourite song.
Well, they're both equally good.
Dad, tell me!
No, I don't have any particular favourite, sweetheart.
No, just tell me what was your best song.
No.
It's not about the singing, it's about the song for this question. What was the best song?
Well, it's probably the best.
Say that again.
This is the life.
Say it again.
No.
Say, this is the life.
Yeah.
This is the life. This is the life. This is the life.
This is nice. What's today's date?
I don't know.
Let's think. Thursday the 1st, and there's 30 days in September, so 38, 29, 28, 26, must be September 26th, September 26th, 2009. Caitlin and Daddy are at Botanical Gardens in Edinburgh, and we've been into the Chinese, no, the Chinese garden, and into the, no, Caitlin, into the rock garden.
I filmed you when you did that.
Don't move your glass at me. What did we do last night?
Watch a movie.
Last night? No, we didn't.
Last night we watched Belle.
We went to the theatre to see Beauty and the Beast. Yes, don't we? Go on. Okay.
Why'd you just fart?
I didn't mean to.
Ow. Ow. Which wedding?
A wedding in that building, I think. Right. Or maybe the people were married already and that's the reception there.
Or maybe they're having an anniversary there.
An anniversary?
Right, this is the rock gardens I'm showing you. Oh. There is waterfalls and all sorts of goodies.
Dad, try to push the bigger ones away so I can get to the little ones.
Is that the pig?
No, try to push the bigger ones away.
Piggy. Hello, piggy. Hello, piggy. Caitlin, I'm jumping up beside you.
Oh, man! Hello. Do you think I should hand feed them?
If you like, you can hand feed that one and see what happens. You hand out. No, it's not sure. It's a nice chicken dinner, isn't it? Piggy's coming for some. It's too small for him. It's the other stuff. Doesn't he?
As long as you wash your hands afterwards.
That's
all. Oh, no. He's scratching his back, isn't he?
No, he's scratching his bottom. Daddy, can I get one more?
Yeah, you can have as much. What do you want to do? Hey? Girl, Caitlin. What age are you now? 7.5.
I'm stuck. My
baby
is
doing this. Yeah. Help me down, Dad.
Yeah. I know. When are they going to come over?
Piggy. Yeah, piggy. They're great.
Oh, look at that tiny one over there in the corner. Guess it. Oh, it is
they're all tiny. Piggy.
Pig. Come on.
Picky, picky.
Oh, he's scampering off. Come on. Picky, picky. He's trying for it.
No, they'll not eat that stuff.
Oh.
It's too big for them. The mummy one will, so... See?
Yeah.
Piggy, 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 piggies.
I'm just going to feed the llama.
Okay. Look, Caitlin, look. Piggy, 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 piggies.
Get him over in the corner.
Try. So you got to see them. Piggies, 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 piggies. Piggy, 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 piggy.
I want to see
him
come over quickly.
Piggy, 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 piggies. There's lots of them, isn't there?
Yeah, that mummy must be.
Piggy, 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 piggy. I think there's two litters.
Is there?
Here's the mummy one coming. Well, look at her teats. They're full.
I know.
They're all going to come and get a drink. Piggy, 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 piggy.
Get them drinking.
Wow. She's full. Piggy, piggy, piggy. You have to give her some dinner, Caitlin.
So she can make more milk.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Dad! Dad, look! The way up top!
Piggy, 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 piggy. Hello, piggy, 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 piggies.
Oh, I got struck one.
You know.
Oh, yeah, don't eat me.
Yeah, she wants some more food, Caitlin.
Hello.
Piggy, 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 piggy.
I'm just giving her handfuls of them. So she really needs some to provide milk. Dad, there's a mother mummy in there.
Mm-hmm. I know, I saw her.
Are you going to train? I'll just get into the little cup out for her, Dad.
Okay. Nice. Look at these two playing, look. Take a wee.
I'm going to kill him in the kitty.
Well, there's two at home already.
That's not good.
No more. Are these just happen to be off the farm? Camera shy, are we?